Hello fellow makers, in this video I'm going to make Captain America from Avengers Endgame. Or rather paint, I should say, because this time I'm going to paint this kit. It is still 3D printed, but I didn't buy it as a STL file, but a whole resin kit. As you can see, this is a wonderful kit. I just don't like the head very much. So later we will also use original Hot Toys head. I decided to keep a lot of footage in this video just because you can see what I'm doing and how am I doing it. As you can see, I am also attaching magnets to the body, so I will be able to disassemble the statue later. In meantime, I'd like to take time and answer some of your questions you keep asking me really often. One of them is, what paints do I use? So most of the time I use Vallejo model colors and Revel aqua colors. From time to time I use other brands too, but usually I have at home like 3 or 4 bottles each. And for airbrush I usually use Mr. Color or Mr. Paint. Next question would be, what color did you use? Well, I'm also mixing paint a lot, so sometimes it's hard to tell because the paint I used for something is just mixed by me. So if you'd asked me what color did you use for Cap's uniform, well, here is your answer. You can see how am I mixing it. Now let's test it on this arm. And if I'm satisfied with the result, I will paint the whole body with it. It is always a good thing to seal your work with a clear varnish. Now I go back to your questions, that what colors am I using or what brands am I using. I'd say it is not really important what brand you are using. You just get the brand whatever you like to work with. You won't be painting better if you are going to use same brands as I am. All you have to do is just practice and keep painting. Here I'm painting the buckles with the black because black is always the best background color for metal shades. Here I'm fixing some mistakes I made before. I rather go and pay them over than I should be cleaning them. You see? Nice and clean. Now, this is 2K black varnish. This is really, really shiny varnish, and if you are gonna make something that should be metal looking, it is best to have a shiny background. But 2K is kinda resin based, so always be careful when you work with it. Thank you. If you know my videos, you know I like to work with water slide decals, and this time is no exception. If you are asking how I made this masking, I just covered whole surface with a masking tape and then I cut with X-Acto knife the inner circles, and then I peeled off the part I didn't need. When you paint a clear color on a metal surface, I really suggest you to do it with thin layers. Thank you. This is some black shoe care spray I use to create dirt on the hammer. You can use black shoe polish as well. I usually use that one. Now it's time to glue on some parts to its place, since I won't be painting them separately anymore. All bottle damage and dirt is made with dry pastels. This will be a long part which I decided to keep it here as well, so you can see how I did it. If you don't care about it, just skip over. I use clear varnish to seal pastels in place. I'm doing this basically every while. Thank you. for the shield, I decided to do the battle damage with oil colors. Just dab it in with a piece of sponge and let it dry for a few days, because oil colors are drying really long. Last but not least, the head. As I said before, I don't like very much how the head looks like. In my opinion, it's too bulky and not too much accurate. Also, it's lacking a lot of details, but nevertheless, we are going to make it anyway. I usually mix my own skin tone, so this is what I'm using here. Happy with the base skin, I start up with building up more and more shades and going back and forth, adding more colors. For the eyes and feet, we want to use a straight white color. We add more gray and bluish gray tones to make it look more natural. Thank you. Okay guys, I'm pretty happy how this turned out and I hope you like it too. If you do like it, I have good news for you, because I'm going to give away this exact statue to you. Exactly, you watching at home. Wherever in the world you are, you can join this giveaway just by liking this video and add comment below. You also need to be a subscriber, of course. And once I reach 1000 subscribers, I'm going to pick one of you from the comments below and I'm going to send you the statue and I'll pay the shipment. You can find the rules in the video description below. Okay guys, thank you for watching, thank you for all your support. If you have any questions, you know what to do, and please always remember.
That is America's ass.